José.
Mrs. Braithwaite, my associates are already here.
All right, that's enough. Move along now.
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Business with Jose.
Please come in, sir. This way, sir.
Of tobacco.
A gentleman to see you, ma'am.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Arthur, welcome. We were just playing cribbage. Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he is big and as dumb as he looks.
Well, he's surely big, but his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we can take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metal.
She ain't gonna pay you in a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle on earth? Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
Can I drive?
No.
Don't have time for this.
All right, let's get this over with.
You was quiet in there.
Took everything I had. That son.
Jualan lagi kita ini, enggak ya?
Of course. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat and pull it clean out of his arse. The smug fucker.
Okay. So what she got us doing at the Gray's place?
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here.
What?
Yep, using that back there.
Moonshine?
Burns faster than kerosene, that stuff. Said it'd be fitting, she did.
Not hey, anything in that
way. I try fitting my boot up your hook. No, just snotty old bitch.
Jose really picked the right feller for tea at the manor, didn't he?
Ah. He was given his usual flannin. One of these families got gold stashed somewhere, he reckons. I mean, I'm all for sticking it to rich folks. I hate rich folks. They're really burying some bloody money at the end of all this.
Jose knows what he's doing.
Does he, though? The master finagler of nothing.
Easy, easy.
So far, we've destroyed the Braithwaite still. Tried to sell the shine back to them. Now we're on this fool's errand, which I'm very much looking forward to, by the way. They were saying old man Gray's double security after that business at the saloon.
We just robbed their horses, too.
That was you? Jesus.
So, we're just gonna drive on in there, is that it?
Don't worry, I got a plan. Wagons go in and out of there all the time with supplies, equipment, payroll. Especially now they've taken on all that extra muscle. We're making a delivery, that's all. Just leave it to me. I can talk a dog off a meat wagon.
All right, then.
Them greys, English.
Excuse me?
You not worried about them greys?
In what sense?
Well, they knows you.
Maybe you're right.
You know what? Here. I'll go hide in the back. If you can act naturally. Stop us from getting into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes. Try and do an impression of a human being.
I'm not going to go that far. Here, stay out of sight. We'll do a talk.
Hold him right there.
What you want, boy?
There was a thing. A thing.
Seriously?
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand. Some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort the business out. Before the officials got there,
okay,
they said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink, Sean.
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish. Fine bit of country you've got here. Not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? And you and I.
Apa yang bisa kita lihat di sini semuanya tuh?
Just over here. Yeah, straight down the path here. It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah, and they said they was looking for more drivers in town. I jumped at the chance. I never been a fella to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. Bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half. Just in there.
Right there.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh, the horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Qu-
by the place you boys have got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses there, out in Donegal. Real fancy places they was, Hamish. Real fancy. Because if some folks got all the money, they can build quite the fanciest places imaginable, eh? Well, the average man sups at... You'll hold up in here till it gets dark.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rained. And that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. But there's bar burning down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly.
Quiet. There's someone coming on the left.
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Harold.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
Just let me deal with our friend here. You douse the fields, I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Thank you.
siapa ini? Sel. Ini.
Light one of them bottles you got.
After you, sir.
Woo-hoo! Would you look at that? Yeah. Now let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
I got the right hand. I'll enjoy killing you.
I'm gonna douse this too. Thinks you'll go, Arthur. Line her up. I'll give you four. Yeah. Now let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
Ah!
We did good, Morgan. We did good.
Hey, well, let's go.
Looky here, you get them horses free, Marker. Come on.
Sam, aku belum potong. Aku nuri dia aja lah.
The little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
Yeah. I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
Hey! Wait for me!
What?
Can't you just ride with me?
So you was just talking about something?
You coming?
Sure.
Chơi, chơi. Plus kita dapat nomor. Jose. 20 jam lagi. Ini udah pagi rupanya. Sore 8 jam. Siang. Siang lah. Thank you very much semuanya. Welcome.